All right, Taylor, it is National Punctuation Day. How do I punctuate my forecast? With an exclamation point saying that not too bad for next week with those 60s.
I think I'll give that an exclamation point, too. Thank you, Joe.